Right now, everything's still under investigation here at OSBI headquarters, only telling us his death is suspicious.
It was hard for me to take in.
Just what, like how, it's pretty shocking and kind of unreal.
A family searching for answers after Ivan Lassiter's unexpected death.
It's not having closure is really hard for all of us. We want to know the truth. We want to know what happened to my father.
Lassiter suddenly becoming ill after a good friend's birthday party at this rent home in Guthrie.
He drank something and within a few minutes was not feeling very well.
He was rushed to an Edmond hospital where he told doctors his stomach was burning and his nose bleeding. He died hours later.
This, something like this happening is kind of shocking, you know, because he accepted and loved everybody.
This death is quite suspicious.
Investigators still working to answer questions.
And we're trying to figure out if it's just a tragic accident or if it's something more than that.
Meanwhile, Ivan's family trying to keep his memory alive.
He was awesome, man. He did what he could for everybody.
He's always been a very loving and caring person and accepted people and always, you know, didn't matter what you did. He just loved you.
Hoping that eventually the truth will come out.
It's really important for our family to get the closure that we need to be able to piece this together because it is really, really devastating.
What if this was your parents, you know? What if this was your father? Somebody that you love that was there for you.
The OSBI is still waiting on the medical examiner and toxicology reports, and we're told that could take up to several weeks. In Northwest 63rd and Robinson, Austin Brissett, Oklahoma's News 4.